Need for Speed 2015 or 2016, depending on which platform you have picked this game up, is everything a Need for Speed franchise needed with the reboot of the series. It captures and delivers everything the fans have asked for in a single game. So, if you are enjoying the game already, here is something that will make your gameplay experience even better. In this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Need for Speed 2016. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the Optimization Catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Need for Speed 2016 and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the Game Installation Directory, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Okay, so you people like us, so head down to Royal Park. There's a bunch of dudes getting ready to throw it down. Peace.
changed my mind. I need to get out. How about a rip? We could see what VMAX we can push. Yo, let me know if you're down.